Welcome back to my channel. Update, still pregnant. I am now 39 weeks, and today me and Kelly will be doing the belly casting so I can have a mold of my belly. And please bear with me because I've been having some early labor pains, so they might be going on during the thing. Okay. Yeah. Touch that water. That's not hot. I mean warm. Yeah, that water was cold. The water was fucking borderline cold. But we'll be back when he get the water right. So this is the kit. The kit I got off of Amazon. It's basically just a belly casting kit by Period. I see this on YouTube, but I don't know too much. Now I have to lubricate my belly. They gave me some belly lubricant. My belly just sit in my lap. Yeah, this might be so cute. I am too excited. Oh shit, they got a lot of them.
I was in the OJ trial.
Bruh, you would not have to.
Come on, we coming home.
Be innocent. Free my neighbor, for real. Every inch of me is good because I don't need this sticker to me.
Do you not do the back half? Yeah, just the front?
Yeah, just the front. You trying to wrap my whole body?
I was trying to see it up.
Do I need to stand up for this part or can I sit down?
You had asked Instagram.
Thank you. I asked Instagram for some questions to ask me. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna get into that right now.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me take my doula back.
She's a little crazy, guys. Like, sometimes you gotta reel her back in. So I need y'all in the comments to be like, okay, we all relax.
Do they have a fishing pole emoji? Because if they do, y'all can click it. I get y'all permission. Y'all can comment down below. First question is, are you excited to be a mother? I am. I'm very much excited to be a mother. I'm excited for the journey. As I'm feeling these little bitty pains, I'm not really excited about the pain that I'm gonna go through. But when I meet him, it's gonna be worth it. So I'm excited. Overall, my excitement overrides the anxiousness. So
exactly.
Is that for my boobs?
Yeah.
Bro, small. So like one boob at a time. Second question. How did you react when you first found out that you was pregnant? If y'all watched my other video, then y'all would have seen our initial reaction when we had a little dance party. But,
it's over with now.
Don't make me laugh. Y'all, his hand and broke through the gloves. It's like I was normal. Like we went on about our day after that. Like after we found out, I was like, okay, cool.
Yeah.
That was it. What's your most favorite thing about being pregnant? People take care of you, and people feed you. I like that. Like that's special treatment. They gotta go on me,
good.
Bro.
Like that, huh?
It's cold.
That was about to be fire.
This is about to be a process.
A good one, y'all. Yeah.
Is that water still warm? Because this shit is cold on me.
Yes.
I might be tripping. Them two strips right there. You did it right there, man.
I know what I'm doing.
I'm going with these tights. They got some right in me. My belly is sitting in my lap, y'all. And right over here, that's exactly where he's at. We need to get him in the middle. I don't know if by the time y'all see this, he going to be here. Or not, but I'm gonna let y'all know by the end of the video. Okay, next question. Favorite cravings while pregnant? My favorite cravings has been, I would say spicy stuff. But I like spicy stuff before, but like I be ODing on the spice. Like, I really want some hot Cheeto puffs right now, now that I'm talking about it.
Okay.
I call it out. That's good. Yeah, I don't, and that's really bad because I don't need to be drinking all this spicy, I mean eating all this spicy stuff. But it just can't get enough of me. I was gonna say candy, but I always been a candy type of girl, so spicy stuff. Would you agree?
I didn't hear the question. What
was my favorite craving while pregnant?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a little, they gonna get my dick. Please don't eat my dick. I just want to say that before I
get there. It's gonna make it loose.
Dope, because I'm gonna call you out and you know you can go to jail.
What?
Dick riding with no license.
What y'all think he gonna look like? I think it's gonna be a mixture, honestly. I was about to jot red. I was about to
rise
and penis.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna
go.
I was gonna say, he
look
like me.
Nah,
I feel like he gonna look like a horse.
Okay. He for sure gonna look like both of his dad.
Nick.
Both?
Both
of his dad.
Yeah, and now you riding in cock because I was team pause. Us.
I ain't never rode nothing but the short bus. So next thing.
The short bus? You got something you need to let me know?
I don't have nothing
to let you know. You should have been told me this life. 9 months ago, bro.
This is life.
What
you mean, what? And if she ain't know, how? Y'all get on in the comments for not knowing I was spit. Hey, don't laugh. Don't laugh.
Are you stupid, boy? Are you stupid, boy? Next question. What's your favorite type of music? I don't think I have an R&B. I was like, what is this? What is this material?
It's
like, right. Yeah, it's Jinx, you owe me a soda. Let me get this out. Next question. Do you miss Georgia? No, not at all. I miss the people. I miss my friends and fam.
Yeah, fucking with the city. Now nah, listen, hold on, because niggas be hating. Whoever wrote that comment, I just want you to know. It's perfectly, hold on, I wasn't even going to do nothing. Relax. It is perfectly beautiful up here. If you came down here, you probably wouldn't want to go back. The city is what it's like.
I don't know
how he
ODing me. But nah, I don't miss Georgia at all. Yeah. I miss the food too though. They ain't got no wings hitting on Georgia.
She eating tip.
They ain't got no. Come on, bro. You
nah,
said.
Nah, mumbo sauce wings.
That's fried chicken though, bro.
Oh, all right, but
the wings that you had, they're making. Come on. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She said.
I miss that. Other than that, nothing.
I ain't gonna lie, Zaxby's. I'm fucking with y'all.
That's exactly. Don't get me started because then I'm going to start craving that shit. So let's just chill on it. How has your mental state been since pregnant? Pregnancy is probably what she meant to say. Everywhere. What you, huh? Was there a giggle, chuckle?
Yes.
What you giggling and chuckling for? I would say a little bit of everywhere because my hormones have been a lot of it everywhere. So, what you trying to do with me? You is loud. Yeah. Stop making me laugh and I'm not going to say it again. I ain't going to cap. He's doing it. So he ain't doing it. He's doing it. He can put his feet on it.
I don't want
anything like that. Oh, stinky face. Yeah, I want to say the press, but I wouldn't say my emotions have been in a lot of places during these 9 months. Overall though, I've been stable. In a good place. I would say that. Would you say that?
Yeah.
I haven't had my moments. I ain't gonna count like I just been. It's been all rainbows and sunshine. But it definitely ain't just been all rainy days. So definitely, I think the brighter days outshine the darker days. So the next question is, where is pregnancy craving? Pig feet? Bruh. Before pregnancy, I would never have eaten a pig's foot a day in my life, bro. Caleb, grandma had made a maize on it. It smelled so good. I just had to have it, y'all. and I tried it, and I had like four of them. Child, I done went home to Georgia, had my grandma make me some, and I was just fucking them up. I don't even think I could look at a pig feet after I had the baby. But pig feet was bust. Like, ooh. Good as fuck with some hot sauce and some mustard.
Oh, you need that. I need you to get your fat Joe. I see my those bands. He just put up our pants and he goes out the way. And what I need you?
What if she is too goddamn loud? But what the fuck, boy? Between you and this belly, I can't. Bro, this is pillow, bro. Nigga, mold and pillow.
Man, you're throwing me off.
You wanna go?
You don't wanna go. That's why I'm telling you.
We just printing some crazy. And I had one that like made my stomach hurt, so I would say that it's weird. Pepperoni and pickles, but it was busting. Real bust. The last question that I got is my biggest ick. And I just wanna take the time out to break this one down. As I reach my ending weeks, because y'all in 39 weeks, so I made it to the end, thank God. The amount of calls that I get, and like, it's not even that, well, it is that people calling me, because I don't like when people call me, because I don't like to talk. It's not really personal, it's just literally, I don't like it. I don't like to talk, especially because like, the talking don't, it be about a little bit of nothing. Like, if it'll be, you ask the question, I answer, and then off the phone, I'm cool with that. But you want to talk and sit on the phone and talk about nothing after that? I'm not really with that. Can't nobody convince me to be with it, because I'm not with it. The fact that I'm getting phone calls and I can't even get a hello, and it's straight to, how you feeling? Where the baby at? Any contractions? What? Can I get a hey? Like, I literally had to tell my grandma that the other day. Because she, I called her, and I was like, hello? And she was like, any pains? I said, can you say hello? Can we get a hello, how you doing first? If you're getting straight to that? She was like, you know what, I call up? Girl, I don't care. If you on the phone, say hey. I don't care what it is. You speak first. So I would say that that's my biggest ick. People doing that, and people just calling me, asking for updates when I ain't got no update for them. You know? You figure diggy is what I'm saying. Is you figure diggy?
Yeah.
You say yeah?
No. I did say yeah, but not now.
You
just questioning me like I'm an op, so.
Nigga, let me know if you with the ops.
I just told you what I said.
So I can get it ready now.
Nah.
Yeah, I would say they get some of my nerves the worst. Hold on, because I'm having some pain. Oh. Give me a minute, I'll be back. Ooh. Give me sugars on my cheek, please. Okay, I'm coming back. Stop my mouth. And I'm back. So, another it. The whole, where did you get that name from? I feel like that's so rude. Because what do you mean by that? Like, what do you mean? And then if you ask it more than one time, like after I done told you the name, and then you ask again, where did you get that name from? You thought the story changed? No. And it's, if we like it, if it, no, first no, no. of all, it ain't even no Barquique. Like,
but it don't even matter. If, first of all, ooh, nobody has a child in there. So nobody can speak about that child's name. Fuck is y'all talking about? That's all we're gonna say. Leave it at that.
But if I would have said it, it would have been just like that. Come on now. Come on now. Oh, my nipples hurting. But yeah, exactly what he said. As you can see, it's the ick for both of us. Because I just don't like that question. Because where did your mother get your name from?
Exactly. Like,
how we talking, you don't think that the name is some off the wall shit. It's not. It's not at all. Titty time?
Yes.
Take it out. It's time for the titties, y'all.
And we back, y'all.
And we back like good crack. The one, the kind that Franklin be selling. The kind that... Big Meech, deep swanking.
You're drawing
them. Who the fuck is them? I ain't never heard What the fuck are we doing? What the fuck are we doing? Good cover. Y'all, my butt. And now my stomach. We've been here for like 20 hours.
No, we've been here for 8 hours.
No, seriously though. Seriously though. No, but it's like my stomach and my butt is combined. So it's like my stomach is hurting, but now my butt is hurting. And like my butt is like, the way I'm sitting on my butt is like that clump in the back. So like the clump is like my butt is like.
Hold on, like, just give me two more spots.
I thought you wanted me to get a visual. Fucking timer. So as he was on this boob, you know, applying the plaster and stuff, it dawned onto me that it wasn't no lubricant over there. So my titty might come off, you know? It might come off. And if it do, mind your business, because my son's still going to eat. He still got this titty, you know? But yeah, it just might hurt a little bit. I got a little head up on my nipples. It might hurt, you know, just being honest, just being transparent, because that's all I can do. Y'all, this, I can't. My butt, I can't. This lean back, I'm tired of hitting the fat Joe. and the head to the side is like not good. It's not doing anything. Do me a favor.
She said, "Ma, don't dance and just put up your pants and do the rock away." Yeah, I put up a day,
That was the last straw.
What's up?
I literally told you I was in motherfucking pain. Niggas started playing with my head. Like, you think I'm something to play with? You think I'm a joke? You think I'm the Joker? This Batman? What the fuck is we doing? What the fuck is we doing?
Nothing.
Got a nigga lip twitching like, you know, like, come on.
This ain't Batman, but I be vibing.
You think this is time for this shit? Let me know. Cause I maybe we just not seeing shit together on the same, you know, clearly. You think it's time for that shit? Yeah, this is cute. Is you sniffing me, bro? See, like, where we going with this? Can you see my food outside, please? Bro, my under boob is hurting, bro. And on that one, bro, the one I didn't lube, bro.
No, because it's just going to itch, and your it's going to harden up, and it's going to make your titty hard.
What?
What would you say?
Yes, but what did you say?
I said I'll get the food in, is the food here? Did they stay here?
Yeah. Because you was doing this. You want to catch your food?
Oh, yeah, it's here.
What's in that cup? Lemons? Why'd you find your kids?
Okay, go.
When I pop the Glock, they gonna pop the stop. Yeah. Then I stop the rock.
What?
Cause don't stop.
Exactly. Look. Hold on.
I stopped.
Yeah.
Because I had to dance. But don't make me put you in a trance. Yup. He got the trash. Y'all don't get no trash. I gotta be careful covering your ears. Cause I spit that fire. I spit the heat. You don't want to come against me. You can't compete. Come on. Come on. I put these sentences together.
Damn.
Onomatopoeia.
Pia onomana. Think about that one though. Big.
Stomach hurting, but guess what? I'm still gonna keep rocking. I'm still gonna keep going. I'm still gonna keep rocking.
She said stomach hurting, but she's still a shit.
Feature. Come on, let's go now. Ooh, I might need to track that one. I need to track that one. Yeah, I'm in pain, but I'm still that bitch. Oh my.
That girl rapping the pain. You rapping the pain, bro?
Yeah. I'm in pain, but I'm still at this because. And it's gone, and I'm back just like that. Back like good crap. Yeah. Don't think I'm bipolar, y'all. It's just, baby, once you have a child, you know. You know. Anyways, let's see. Babe, the timer off. Caleb, come get this off of me. Lift your hands up in the air. Hey, 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 you know that too. That titty is a little stuck now. Oh, you taking my titty.
He was so extra.
Complete. Shout out to the K-Man. Look at it, little stinky boy. And we gonna paint it, y'all. We gotta sandpaper it. Looking at you in the background. Thank y'all for watching this video with me and Kay. Oh yeah, I ain't even tell y'all about my hair because
keep
it's
the
just
camera, huh?
He's not with the titty gang, but he's not with the titty gang. If you get what I'm saying, if you know, you know. Thank y'all for watching my video. Make sure y'all like my video. Make sure y'all comment on my video. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel if y'all want to see more. Now, y'all probably most likely, most definitely won't be seeing any more pregnant content. Your girl about to be a mother. Don't play with me. Sooner or later, y'all gonna see some baby content. So just stay tuned because y'all about to see this new chapter in my life. Yeah, it's about to get real mothery, real much. Make sure y'all stream All About Our Music on all platforms. Make sure y'all check out Bam Beauty website to go get y'all some lashes.
Down
and stay
below.
Tuned for both of us because we got some coming. Don't play with us.
Down the Instagrams, wherever you want to find all that shit. And on top of that, stay blessed.
I love that.
Your best.
I love that.
And don't leave nothing.
And don't be stressed because when you stress, you get depressed. Don't be depressed. Be happy. We love y'all.
Belize out.
Girl, it's love when I'm with you. Girl, I love when I'm with you. Girl, you love when I'm with you. Girl, I love when we in two. That is love to official.